Breaking news we're following in Midtown this morning. Police called to the Shell gas station on Armour Drive at Monroe Drive for reports of a person shot. Atlanta police tell us the victim is now in critical condition, but the shooting did not happen at the gas station. We're still working to learn more about the location, any suspects police may be looking for right now. As new information comes in, we'll update you here and online.